the coolest way to get a tape stop effect in FL Studio. Load Bros Beat on Mixer Channel. Right-click Dot in the top right corner and select Single Curve. Drag it up and use Dot in the middle to create a curve like this. Create an automation clip for Gross Beat Mix Level by right-clicking this knob and go to Create Automation Clip. Make it last one bar. Change tape stop effect duration by adjusting this curve. Get the best free samples, now available on fltips.com/free.